Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We are from 6D Group. We will expand the prototype of ACMAS Executive Information System. But before we start, we will introduce our member group first. Our member group are Amati Wardah, Lina Siputri, Ambilan Dhani, Faradi Farinia, and myself, Zadala Ibra. This is the prototype for executive. In sign page, the executive need to input their email and password. If email and password inputted, they need to click the sign in icon. If their email and password valid, they can see the dashboard or the main page. The main page, you can see there is active member data, corporate company data, member fee data, and company profit data that they can access. If they want to access this data, they need to click the icon and they can see active member data, there is name, and number, zip code, and month. If they want to go back to dashboard page, they need to click the previous icon. If they want to access corporate company data, they need to click the second, member fee, and company profit. They want to see their profile, they can choose this icon. Back dashboard, and if they don't access all data, they can log out. In the sign-in page, if they forget the password, they can click this forget password, and ask HR and go back to sign-in page will appear. Next prototype is membership. That will explain by the other member.
Next is membership. This is the prototype of membership. Next. And the following is the initial appearance of the UIUX membership. So members will fill in their email and password to login in the membership account. If the member has successfully to login, the dashboard and membership profile will appear. And this is the dashboard of the membership. In the dashboard will appear the active member data. And the active member data contains with name, ID member, zip code, and month. And members can add, edit, or delete the data. And if the member choose the add data, the member will fill the data and member will submit, and the notification will appear, thank you, your submission has been sent. Okay. If the member choose to edit the data, the screen will appear the fill your name, ID member, zip code, and month of star membership. And membership will choose edit, and the notification, thank you, your submission has been sent, will appear. If the membership choose delete data, will appear the notification, are you sure want to delete this data? And if the membership choose yes, the notification success, the data has been deleted, will appear. Next is membership can choose logout. And if the membership choose logout, the screen will appear sign in.
Okay, next is public relation. This is prototype for public relation of ACMA Executive System. Next. This is if you wanna sign in the public relation of ACMA Executive System, you can enter your email and password, or you can sign in with your Google account. Next, this board for public relation, the several data, there is company, ID company, zip code, and month. In this, as you can see on the screen, you can add, edit, and delete data. if you want add the data, you can fill several data and then you can submit. The system will display thank you next. Okay. If you want edit the data, you can fill several data and then you can click okay, and then this notification, and next if you want delete the data discussion, are you sure want to delete this data? If you choose yes, you can success to delete the data. Next, if you want to see the profile for public relation, this page of our profile from public relation. And then you can go back to the dashboard. And then if you want to exit from public relation of ACMA executive system, you can log out from the system. Okay.
So this is the prototype of accounting department. If we run the prototype, it will show the user interface of accounting department. The first step is login page or sign in page. You need to enter the email and password and then sign in. And after that, there will be dashboard page. Here we can click member fee or company profit. So we click the company profit. And then there's a company profit dashboard. So data will appear according to the menu option that was clicked. There is a plus icon to input new data, and delete icon to delete company profit data, and edit icon to edit company profit data that has previously been entered. So if we click the input data, it will show the company profit data that needed to submit. So if we submit, it will show the notification that it's successfully submit. After that, we click the edit data, and then we need to input the data that we need to edit, and then after that we can submit. If it's successful, it will show the notification. And after that, we need to click the delete icon. So for iteration, after that, a question will appear whether you are sure or not to delete the data. If so, the data will be deleted, and if not, it will return to the dashboard menu. So we click yes, and there's success notification. And after that, we click the previous option. And after that, we go to the dashboard page of accounting department. The next explanation will be explained by Lucy.
Okay. Next, click a member fee. After that, show display this. There is a plus icon to enter a new data. So if we click the input icon, a member fee input pack will appear. So here we can enter the data we need to input. After so notif thank you, click OK. Add the delete icon to delete member fee data. So notification, are you sure want to delete this data? After that, click yes. Okay. And edit icon to edit member fee data. Fill that after click submit. show notification. Thank you. Click OK. After that, we can go back to dashboard pack. Then the accounting can log out. And if we click log out, the pack will turning back icon the login pack.
That's all from 60 group. Thank you for your attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.